after week, it's the same stuff with me and you. We're arguing all the time. Now we got to get on the same page. On Saturday, we have a tag team title match against KO and Sammy. We need to get it together.
Yeah, you're right. We do need to get it together. We need to focus on Judgment Day business instead of worrying about people who don't matter. People like your friend JD.
Oh yeah? Is that right?
Yeah.
Well, JD's the only reason why you beat Sami Zayn tonight, and then you left him laying.
Yeah, I left him. I left him hanging. You know why? Because I don't care about your friend JD. I care about this family. This right here. This is what I'm concerned myself with. Esto es lo que me importa. And you know what? Since you're so concerned with your friend JD, why don't you take a walk and go...
Hey! Shut up! Shut up! Every single week, we go on about the Judgment Day being the most dominant faction here in the WWE. But then every single week, without fail, we fall apart because you two cannot get along. The only people handling Judgment Day business right now are myself and Dirty Dom. Apart from that, no, but I can't keep doing it because now people are starting to target me. They're thinking I'm weak, I'm distracted. People like Raquel Rodriguez. So this is what's gonna happen, okay? Finn, Priest, you guys are gonna make it right this Saturday at Payback. Y'all are gonna remind everyone that the Judgment Day, we're a force to be reckoned with, and we win when it matters. Because if the Judgment Day don't all walk out with gold at the end of Payback, then there's gonna be some changes around here. Dom, grab the titles.
No problem winning gold.